friends, this is Agartha Kshatriya. Today we need to start Tiriya Machines lecture 1. Okay, first have a look on the contents. See the contents. Tiriya Machines. First, kinematics of machinery. Here, dynamics of machinery. Here, mechanical vibrations. Kinematics of machinery, dynamics of machinery, mechanical vibrations. In kinematics of machinery, first we need to focus on simple mechanisms. Here, simple mechanisms velocity and acceleration analysis. Here, gear and gear trains. Next, here, dynamics of mechanism. Here, dynamics of slider crank mechanism. Slider crank mechanism. After that, immediately we need to discuss flywheel, governors, balancing, gyroscopic couple, then cams. First, here, simple harmonic motion. Simple harmonic motion. SHM. Next, basic concepts of vibrations. Next, equation of motion for free vibrations, free damped vibrations. Next, free damped vibrations. force damped vibrations. Your equation of motion by drawing free body diagram for spring mass damper system. It may be free vibrations or free damped vibrations. Here we'll first you'll focus on the obtaining equation of motion for spring mass damper system. After that, how to solve equation of motion in case of free damped vibrations. Here also same thing, how to solve force damped vibratory motion. Okay, here we can call this is storm, this is calm, dawn. Theory of machines, kinematics of machinery, dynamics of machinery. Okay, simple mechanisms, all planar mechanisms we need to discuss in this chapter. First you will start with a basic element, that is kinematic link. After that, different relative motions, then kinematic pair, kinematic chain, degree of freedom, inversions. Okay, finally transmission angle, mechanical advantage. We can solve some problems regarding planar mechanisms. Here, velocity and acceleration analysis. Velocity and acceleration analysis done by here velocity part na instantaneous center method is there. Velocity diagrams are there. Okay, some relative velocity approach, everything we need to know. Here you should know how to draw velocity and acceleration diagrams. Procedure is very important, and how to apply instantaneous center method to solve all previous year gate questions. One method is enough. You will introduce instantaneous center method in velocity and acceleration analysis part. Gear and gate trains. It is very simple. So classification of gears, gear nomenclature, length of contact, path of contact. We will discuss some portion here and here. Gate trains. Okay. So box method. So what is the velocity of the gear? Everything we can discuss in this part. After that, dynamics of slider crank mechanism. In theory of machines, slider crank mechanism is very important. Here in simple mechanisms, we will introduce slider crank mechanism. After that, inversions of slider crank mechanism. Here slider crank mechanism. Okay, it is very important. It is very important. Here you will study inversions of single slider crank mechanism. There crank and slotted lever quick return motion mechanism will come. There you will calculate quick return ratio and acceleration analysis of crank and slotted lever quick return motion mechanism. Velocity analysis of slider crank mechanism by instantaneous center method, by drawing velocity diagram, by algebraic approach and Klein's construction. Total four ways to do velocity analysis of slider crank mechanism. Okay, so here after doing kinematics of slider crank mechanism, we can apply dynamics of slider crank mechanism. First you should have full command on the kinematics of slider crank mechanism. Here flywheel, it is very simple. Governor, what is the difference between flywheel and governor in function wise, and how to solve some gate problems, and what is the physical significance of introducing these equipments. Next, balancing of forces, balancing of rotating masses, balancing of reciprocating masses. Gyroscopic couple cams, it is not a great thing. Mechanical vibrations, First, we will start with simple harmonic motion. Here, basic concepts means springs are connected in series, parallel, some chota chota calculations. After that, you can divide total vibratory motion. There, we'll start with longitudinal vibrations, transverse vibrations, take a torsional vibrations. How to get equation of motion for transverse, longitudinal and torsional vibrations? Vibration may be free vibration or free damped vibration. First, you will focus on how to draw free body diagram for spring mass damper system. Once you become expert in drawing free body diagram for spring mass damper system, you can happily get equation of motion. After that, we need to solve that equation of motion. Okay, so by that you will derive some expressions. Direct questions will come in gate. Here also same thing, force damped vibration. How to solve equation of motion of this particular force damped vibration? Okay, so here interesting topics are simple mechanisms, more weightage. This is also very important, and this is very interesting. Okay, now to complete 1, 2, 3, to complete these three topics, we need minimum 35 to 40 hours required to complete simple mechanisms, velocity and acceleration analysis, mechanical vibrations. After that, gear and gate trains, chota topic, dynamics of slider crank mechanism. We build a beautiful notes for this. Dynamics of slider crank mechanism. How to play the game with slider crank mechanism is very, very important. How to play the game with this particular mechanism? We should have full command on that. Okay, velocity, na? Here velocity analysis. Instantaneous center method, instantaneous center method, algebraic approach, velocity diagrams, Klein's construction. Everything is velocity analysis. Velocity means kinematics of slider crank mechanism. Okay. So put together total 4 ways to do kinematics of slider crank mechanism. Then you will apply dynamics of slider crank mechanism. Next, here inversions of slider crank mechanism, inversions. Okay, after inversion na Coriolis acceleration, crank and slotted lever quick return motion mechanism. Okay, na we need to discuss around 2 hours on crank and slotted lever quick return motion mechanism. Coriolis acceleration will come in the crank and slotted lever quick return motion mechanism. Okay, na. So here Coriolis acceleration will come here only. So quick return ratios, that part. Okay, na. Crank and slotted lever quick return motion mechanism. Okay, to discuss this, minimum 2 hours required. Total inversions 3 hours. Instantaneous center method. Okay, na? So algebraic approach, velocity diagrams, Klein's construction, dynamics of slider crank mechanism. See the analysis, how it is working, na? Here total most of the chapters focused on the slider crank mechanism. That is the beauty of slider crank mechanism. Okay, so this is all about some introduction to theory of machines. Okay, so first this is term, kinematics of machinery, dynamics of machinery, mechanical vibrations. Okay, so we discuss some brief idea about here also flywheel na, punching press. Punching press is working on slider crank mechanism. Total governors will be over by drawing free body diagrams. Balancing also free body diagram. Gyroscopic couple small derivation. Cams small chota chota calculations. Gears and gear trains also simple. Okay. So your hot topics are very important and very interesting topics are simple mechanisms, velocity part, all are interesting only. Okay. But examination point of view, vibrations 2 marks for gate. Gate 2 marks pakka. Here simple mechanisms. 1 mark you will get it. Here you will get 2 marks. Okay. So put together 1 mark. Maybe balancing put together 2 marks. Here depends. Gate trains or dynamics of slider crank mechanism. Put together 2 marks. Around you will get nowadays people are giving around 7 marks weightage for theory of machines. Here I think gate 5 to 7 marks you will get it. Theory of machines. You will get minimum 7 marks in gate. Pakka. Okay, write down up to here. Yeah, take this pick. Okay. So after completion of the chapter, we can deliver some lectures on making short notes. Okay, how to make short notes for total theory of machines course. We can revise total content in the 2 hours, 2 or 3 hours. It may take around 70 hours to complete theory of machines, but we can revise total content in the 3 or 4 hours. Okay, that is called making short notes for each and every course.